cup of coffee in Switzerland.
Well, the Rumpus Room is one of the coolest spots in town.
The food is rich, interesting.
I saw ants on the log and pretty much lost my mind. Everything you wanted to have in the
town. Completely.
Nice. I like it. Deep fried cookies.
It's quite fatty, I guess you'd say.
Yes. Mac and cheese with hot dog.
It's comfort food, yeah. Really.
It's kind of hard to walk past this place without coming in here for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Today I'm having the red hot and blue burger.
It's delicious.
Nice.
Yes.
Okay, so what is our first step?
Our first step is to make the sauce. We add buttercream, a little bit of lemon, sour cream,
a lot of blue cheese.
Yes. Of blue cheese.
And of course, the famous chipotle.
Oh.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Yummy.
Some people say blue cheese smells like feet.
It's very strong cheese.
It is.
I would say even stinky.
It's like a positive, like stinky cheese.
Get on!
Stinky cheese. Stinky!
We're good?
Yes. There's our beautiful chicken. Marinated in buttermilk, and this is
our batter. Don't need to ask what you're going to do with the three spins.
And that's a mystery here. Into the deep fryer.
And while that's happening, tell me, what are ants on a log?
Ants on a log are celery, very simple.
Celery's the log. Okay.
This is our peanut butter recipe.
For the ant log.
Right?
Yes. What are the ants?
The ants are craisins. The apple we just put on because it's a really nice flavor with the peanut butter and the sweetness. Grab the chicken. So this is our red hot and blue sauce. Slather it all over the chicken. As if that weren't enough. With cheese on it.
What'd she do?
Put it in the oven. Everything's looking nice and melted.
Yummy.
Brioche bun. We get these in fresh every day from our bakers. We take some of that aioli. Lettuce. Tomato. Chicken. Red hot and blue with a side of ants on a log.
I love this sandwich for the first bite, but the chicken is so tender.
Ants on a log. It's a classic. Here we go.
Oh. Don't look at me! That blue cheese sauce, that's one of the things I love about chicken wings.
And he takes it well.
So crispy.
Yeah.
Oh, shall we have some ants on a log?
Of course.
Okay, cheers to you.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, it's perfect. I love your restaurant.
Too well.
Reminds me of my childhood.
Yes.
But I like it better now because.
Not too well for that one.
That's fair.
Yeah, that's very fair. I'm John Catucci, and you gotta eat here.
Ants go marching in my mouth.
I come to Big Fish.
This is the first.
The best fresh seafood in the city.
Lamb and lobster burger. Okay.
Oh, God. I'll take this type of serpent trip.